If you have something to say to me, make it quick.
Captain Benjamin Sisko. I feel honored. Your psychographic profile is required reading for Vorta field supervisors. I probably know things about you you don't know yourself.
If you're trying to impress me, you can forget it.
What would you say if I offered to make you absolute ruler of the Federation? No president, no Starfleet chief of staff, just you.
I'd say your psychographic profile of me isn't as good as you think.
Just doing my job. Trying to build a bridge between the Dominion and a potential ally. After all, wouldn't it be much simpler if the Dominion and the Federation could reach some mutual beneficial understanding without resorting to the unpleasantness of military conflict?
I want to know how to find the Jem'Hadar who attacked my station. If you want to build a bridge, why don't you start there?
I can lead you to them. But there's something I need in exchange.
What's that?
I want you to help me eliminate them. The Jem'Hadar that attacked your station are renegades. They've turned their back on their oath of allegiance to the Dominion, and it's my job to see to it they're punished.
Why do you need my help? You could send a fleet of Jem'Hadar warships after them.
I'm afraid we don't have the time. Captain, are you familiar with the Iconians?
They controlled a vast interstellar empire about 200,000 years ago.
What's important is how the Iconians controlled that empire.
The gateways.
Exactly. Sophisticated transporters that allowed them to move instantaneously from one planet to another, from one solar system to another without the use of starships.
What does any of this have to do with me?
Dominion scientists recently discovered a gateway on one of our outlying worlds. We sent a team of scientists to restore it, but the Jem'Hadar guards rebelled and are now trying to complete the gateway themselves.
These renegade Jem'Hadar stole some equipment from my station. EPS power stabilizers, microfusion initiators, photonic amplifiers.
I would say it's very possible they're going to use that equipment to help them complete the gateway. You understand the nature of our dilemma.
If the Jem'Hadar are able to make the gateway operational, they'll become virtually invincible.
Our experts predict the renegades would gather support from other Jem'Hadar units, launch a general insurrection, and effect a complete takeover of the Dominion in less than a year.
None of which is my problem.
That's very short-sighted of you, Captain. Think about it. If the Jem'Hadar seize control of the Dominion, there'll be no stopping them. Even shutting down the wormhole won't protect the Alpha Quadrant. With the gateway, they could put 1,000,000 Jem'Hadar warriors on any Federation planet instantaneously. Would you care to see our projections of Federation casualties?
Couldn't the Founders just order them to surrender? From what I know, the Jem'Hadar have been genetically engineered to obey them.
The Founders' ability to control the Jem'Hadar has been somewhat overstated. Otherwise, we never would have had to addict them to the White.
Sounds like the Dominion isn't quite as stable as you'd like us to believe.
The Dominion has endured for 2,000 years and will continue to endure long after the Federation has crumbled into dust. But we'll leave that to history. Right now, we have a more pressing concern. The Gateway must be destroyed. Agreed.
Agreed.